It's over. Good run, we're done. This is going to suck. I can tell that already. I'm betting 6 stars, probably. Pretty good for a solo. That was fucking dumb. Okay. Yeah, you don't understand, man. I'm friff-raff. I don't miss. Missing is for chumps. Note taken. Yeah, I know. It's much more efficient for me to do that, but if I do that every time, the results get worse and worse. So I have to only do it for important stuff. Rip. Nah, I've never played Celeste. I want to stream more at Dofi. It's just like, I don't know, I haven't gotten the motivation for it. Right, let's see how chiastic decline goes. Not as bad as I expected. Because the Neurofunk is the outro. Or the Neurostrike. The genre is Neurofunk. Oh, Infinite Front End is gone. Nah, not playing Fire Core 4. The group of people that made that song scare me, so I don't go near it. That's about how it goes. Holy fuck! I feel about Rainbow Six Siege. It's a game. I've watched people play that game. These type of sessions are the most brutal with precision mode because you have to pay attention. Can't be fretting early and shit. Bingo 100, okay. Type in a number between 1 through 100. If you win, you win. Poggers. Hey, OD won. Alright, I hope I hit these trips. I got the ones that I needed in Star Power, so it's fine. The only thing I can probably FC in this song. Yo! Thanks for the 2 month resub, three hunts. Thank you guys for the follows, of course. All my focus is on this gameplay right now. Can't really look over. Hey, J-Money, Cash, my boy, can you DM me that on Discord so I can remember to put that in the thumbnail? Hell yeah, we got this. Yeah, if I get 6 stars, I'll upload the playthrough. I'd have to look at the sus face to be able to try to make it. I don't have any chance of picturing it in my head, so. Oh shit, the Wrath, yeah. The Wrath Precision Mode. The Wrath Precision Mode. The Wrath Precision Mode. Mm-hmm. That would be far less fun, Zen. Alright, let's see how this goes. Probably terribly. I could so do that section on precision mode, though, and that would be so gross. I wish I performed better in solo 2.5. But other than that, I did pretty okay in Wrath. That's not possible, Cuckoo. Of course. Okay, let's see if I can hit the coins. Thank you for the resub, by the way, Mocha, or rather, continuing the gift. This cat still has not been let out. Zach, what are you doing? He's in city hunting. What a nerd. 17.5-ish is about the 7-star cutoff. In case you're curious. Okay, let's go. I'll do Solus 5 precision mode runs once I'm better at the game mode, so once I've played it a lot more. Ugh. Thank you, Crisis. Goodness, all these SB phrases. Yeah, the skill ceiling for this game is absolutely ridiculous, Jungo. Like, I haven't seen it, like, get to a point where I thought it was at the peak yet. So... if I get 6 stars, yeah, it will be 3. Yeah, me too, Graces. Oh, I just realized. Lol. Yeah, reading chat is ridiculous on precision mode. I can only really do it in sections like this. Ugh, that's fucked. This is most closely comparable to like an orchestral arrangement or a ballad. Just with our community's style of rhythm game, challenge core genre. We'll be right back. Okay. Let's see if I strum harder. Hell yeah. If my title doesn't have the Olympian in it right now, can someone fix that? Like Desert or Mammonocalypse if they're here. Cool, thank you, Desert. Riff Jam. Oh! That's the intended method, by the way. It's okay. I'd rather have a better microphone, but at the same time, I'd also rather not spend $400 on one. And that's the only type of quality increase I would want. Aver was made mod pretty recently, but Aver's a good mod, so whatever. I'm bad. This right here is the reason you guys should learn skip tapping. No matter what skill level you're at. Literally what I just did there, Odie. Hmm. Oh, fuck. Just realize what this is. Yeah, Jarvis has already hit that section. I'm sure Shmooey could do it on 115 at this point. On 115, it would be what, 24 notes per second? 23.5? What speed do you think you could do it, Shmoo? Wow! I wish I got that, that would have been cool. You missed a pretty stupid solo in the culling, and now we're into Act 5 and 6. What's wrong with precision? Oh, yeah. I'm sure somebody could edit the exclamation point, FAQ command. Oh my gosh, Gamma. Yo. Thank you, Gamma. What do you mean, thank me? Whoop. Okay, here comes the unfair sections. Yay. Such a cool sounding part, though. I'm not even mad. Going all right, Raven? How's it going with you? Okay. Hell yeah. Balloons is fun. I really need to get back and work on the secret world.
Free money, Randall Vaub.
Thank you for the free money. Alright, let's see how this goes. I activated way too early. Well, I'm not gonna FC any of this anyway. Yeah, I got a pretty cool streak in there. The fact I had any streak at all is ridiculous. Thank you. Okay. This is the omnipotence. Yep, final three sections. It's looking like this is going to be a 16 mil run. I think this part was made in FL Studio. So I guess I could be wrong. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the classic is gonna be fun on this, actually. This does feel like an indie game. Some random indie RPG. That's what it sounds like I'm playing. This is the Town Center music. Well, I mean, indie games usually have the best music, right? At least the good ones. Yeah, Undertale is the perfect example. Yeah, this is definitely going to YouTube. This run has been dumb. It's your boy back again. Thank you for the sub, by the way, Dash. Or Daz. Six stars. I very much disagree, Ninja. The Neurostrike is probably the best part of the song. It's the perfect outro for something as monumental as this song. Pixel and Dead really did a great job on it. I wish this part of the song was harder. Like constellation tier difficulty. This is definitely the second easiest part of the Olympian. The first easiest being the vibe, I think. Though the thing is, it is 11 minutes. That's the one thing. It might be easy in terms of actual difficulty, but it's 11 minutes. Hey Ben, how's it going? Doing alright, just finishing up this ridiculous run of this song. Don't worry, it'll be up on YouTube soon. You'll be able to watch it. This would have been the world record regardless if it was any score at all, because no one's played the Olympian on precision mode yet all the way through. Nah, I have an 18 mil run on normal. I think it was 18.6. So do I have. We gotta bug Alec to do it. Oh, man. $20 million on this song would be fucked. Like, absolutely fucked. Hey, Joss. Thanks for the host. I felt like that was on time. But okay, whatever you say, David Vonderhaar at Treyarch. Hey, Bella. Whoever predicted 1.66 mil, you're probably correct. Six and a half stars. Holy shit. So, yeah. This was a run. Holy hell.